did the intro, that's where I said it. But I don't know if I'm gonna film it. I just started filming because I was bored. But oh yeah, I was gonna go through my diaper bag. That was my lovely landscape too. Yesterday was it, so I have to go through a diaper bag every single day to get it. I have a diaper, 3 washcloths. I don't know why it's 2. More diapers, another washcloth, bib, more diapers. I think we got a comb in there. More diapers. There's a little outfit with a pants and hood. Then some more little outfits. This little more little crap, and then this red one with like fishes and submarines on it. Diaper. This little elephant outfit. Yes, I do watch kids this little. Yes, I do. I promise. I swear. I'm not lying. I do. This little outfit with the monsters on it. Little mittens. Another diaper. I'm gonna put all this back in. Oh my god. So much stuff. I just want a new bag. A Louis Vuitton bag, Louis Vuitton bag. It's like a really expensive company. I found it. Oh. Until bottle. Still have it. Portable changing pad. You never know when your kids when you have to change your pupils. What's in this pocket right here? Nothing. Just have pockets in this thing, but it's good. More diapers. I have a ton of diapers in here. And then formula. So yeah, that's what's in my diaper bag that I need to carry around everywhere I go when I have kids. When I babysit, so yeah, and I have toys for them around here. I just don't have them in my bag, in my diaper bag, just because. But I'm about to go out with one. We're gonna go to the park. I'm not taking this bag though. I'm gonna take my new bag, this one. Just got this one, but this is the one. Smash it like if you like and subscribe, so yeah. There's a TikTok dance, so bye.